Did you know in Resident Evil, to prepare for the film, the actors were told to get copies of the video games and play them through? Some of the actors didn't think they can beat the games in time, so what they did was they got video copies of other people beating the games, and then they would watch it.